I'm very happy that colleagues from Peru are assisting us here, representatives of the minister are present during all meetings of Polish presidency, so we are working together in a view of the future agreement, and I'm very happy that such a strong cooperation is there. I don't know, maybe Minister, you can share with us your vision and your experience. Minister.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Dzięki, bardzo dziękuję.
Mr. Minister,
Panie Ministrze,
and first of all, thank you for hosting us.
Dziękuję Panu za przyjęcie
we are here, I guess, of the Polish government, and we are going to work closely, not only with the Polish, but also with the French, in this process. We recognize that this is a process of three steps. So that is why each step should be recognized as one step forward to have success in 2015. And that is why we, Peru, accepted or have accepted to host the next COP20 in Lima, because we think it is a good opportunity to move forward and to fulfill the mandate of the Durban platform. We in Lima are seeking to achieve or to reach a strong draft agreement. The mandate is to have that draft agreement by May of 2015, but we hope that we can reach that by December of 2014 as part of the COP20 in Lima. So, in this year, after the COP19 here in Warsaw, we are going to work closely with the Polish presidency, because they are going to still have the presidency until the end of November or the beginning of the next COP in December of 2014. We are going to work closely, we are going to create synergies, not only with the Polish, but with the French, to have this process by the end of 2015 with a good result, a good output, and recognizing that we have succeeded on obtaining it. Also, we, as an incoming president, we offer a very pragmatic view. We recognize that this is a very complex and difficult negotiation, and what we need is to eliminate this circular debate, in which there are many topics still polarized, and also that we need to find some balance, not only in each one of these topics, but also between all of them. It is the only way to move forward. It is the only way to obtain some result. It is the only way to have the different countries giving or putting on the table a strong commitment for reaching an agreement by the end of 2015. So let me say that Lima offered, as Poland has already offered, all its hospitality, all our dedication, all our effort to reach an agreement. We are working together. We are going to continue coordinate with the, between the three countries to reach that agreement by the end of 2015. So thank you again, Mr. Minister, and thank you and an early welcome to the next COP20 in Lima. Thank you.